She is fresh off the Ladies of the 80s tour, so this is perfect timing. Perfect timing. And aren't you going on tour too? You're going into the mixtape tour.
Yes, next year.
Yes. New Kids on the Block, we J'adore, and with Tiffany. Look at that lineup.
Salt and Pepper, Naughty by Nature, my girl Tiffany, New Kids.
Salt and Pepper, Naughty by Nature. Have both played
Amazing.
Our feedback.
Yeah.
Amazing girls. Amazing girls. A lot of girl power on this tour.
Excellent.
Yes. And Tiffany. Yeah. I remember people used to say that you two beefed with each other. Is that true or no?
No, you know what? A, we didn't even have cell phones or texting or tweeting.
You?
I know. How
would there was no social media like
no.
You sent each other telegrams or something?
Yes, exactly. Courier pigeon. No, but so like we were on separate tour buses doing our own thing. But when we did run into each other, we were like, oh my God, it's the only other girl in America who knows what I'm going through right now. Because we were on kind of parallel paths.
Exactly.
But I love that, like, in the last decade or so, we've become really good friends, but we're like siblings. We're like sisters who are, like, thrown together. We respect each other's differences, but we love each other.
Yeah.
So it's been really cool. So I'm excited.
So it's like real life family, yeah.
Yeah,
so
it really is.
Is that time of your life when you were a teen pop sensation? Do you, like, is it a big blur? Do you have actual favorite memories of that?
Oh, my goodness. I mean, a lot of it's a blur. But probably my favorite memory was meeting Michael Jackson.
Oh, my God.
That was, like...
I mean, I would imagine you're, like, superstar hero of all time.
Yeah, I mean, like, the biggest pop icon of all time. And I remember meeting him backstage at this concert in Los Angeles. And he said to me in his lovely, sweet voice, I just watched your special on the Disney Channel, and I loved it. And I was like... God. Michael Jackson was sitting home in his house watching me on television.
Know.
Like, that's crazy. That's crazy.
Big, like, pinch me moment, right?
A big pinch me. And then he invited me to be in his Liberian Girl video, where he had a lot of entertainers in the video. And so I met him several times, and I think that, yeah, that was a moment.